Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Barclays Premier League. It's West Bromwich Albion against Swansea City. Without further ado, we take you to West Bromwich. Your commentators today, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
Hello everyone, I'm Clive Tilsley. It's my pleasure to welcome you. Former Irish World Cup captain Andy Townsend's with me.
Let's get this one started, Clive. I can't wait here today.
Opinions divided on this one. Too close to call.
Very difficult, Clive, to separate these two teams because they both have good reasons to win it.
There's no short of options here. He won't strike this man off the ball easily. Looking to get it clear. Real chance. Opening here. Didn't panic, didn't blast it, just rolled it in.
Yeah, I love that finish, Clive. A real cultured finish from a top performer.
Knew just what he wanted to do there. And most importantly, he had the skill to do it. It was a peach of a finish.
Wasn't trying to knock any of the paintwork off the ball, Clive, was he? Just glided that into the back of the net.
And away we go, 1-0. He's taking them on, but there's some pretty flimsy defending out there. Whistle's gone, offside, I think. Brunt.
Off the target. If you're going to shoot, you've got to be accurate.
Used his head. To Davis. Ratledge.
They do know where to find each other.
Long.
Possession has been given up here. He's running rings around them. Can't quite get past him. Real chance. Not easily shaken off the ball, is he?
Frustration all round, Clive, because they really should have tied the game there. That was a very good opportunity.
Chris Brunt. Ridgewell. For the end of the first half, and the score is 1-0.
It's amazing what an early goal does for you, Clive. It settles the team down and it gives you the confidence to get forward and attack.
So we reach half time with the score 1-0. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half. Nem sempre a gente escolhe o caminho certo. Não consegue ou não tá esperto, porque o certo nem sempre está por perto. Perto digo as olhos do coração. Não se pode ter tudo e nem tudo que se tem está ao alcance das mãos. Ninguém aguenta ouvir os outros reclamar. Ninguém aguenta mais ouvir os outros reclamar. Chega pra cá, então que eu vou te dar um plá. Vamos lá, vamos lá. Wake up, que é hora de acordar. Two managers have had their say. Have their players been listening? We're about to find out.
Thank you.
and shoot. Such a cool finish, passed it into the net.
Yeah, you don't have to smash it, do you? Just stroke that ball home.
He's deserved that. For all he does for the whole team, the captain deserved his moment in the spotlight.
Hey, he organises, he motivates, and now he's scoring goals as well. He's got the lot, this man.
When he hit that, Clive, it was always destined for somewhere in the bottom of the goals.
Kicked off again. Scoreline's 2-0. I need to do better than that.
And the ball has gone out for a goal kick.
So a multiple substitution then.
Jostling for possession, determined defending.
Malumbu. Oh, the ball's not short of support. Turns his marker.
Jones.
Long.
Chris Brunt.
Caught him offside. Another substitution here. The manager just trying something new to settle things down and keep the lead.
Chris Brunt.
Passing let them down there. Oh, look at this! He's trying his luck! Big men are up from the back.
Scrambled away to safety. Routledge.
Wasn't about to let that get past him.
Morrison.
Good options to the right. Sharp passing. Rosenberg. Playing it between themselves. They're just running the game here, playing it about how and where they like.
Morrison.
Let it get away from him.
Now Jones.
Looking for a way through. Real chance. Nice strike. Can't afford to get hemmed in like that. It was the kind of pressure that's bound to pay off in the end. support here. What can he do here? That's gone out for a goal kick. Like that. Morris. Britain.
They continue to search for goals, and he's right up there with the best, this guy, I tell you. He'll be disappointed with that one, but don't be surprised to see him add to his tally.
Here comes the substitute. He's had a long talking to from the manager, who's been mapping out his responsibilities to him. Davis. Pablo. Showed him too much of the ball.
Olambu and Gangu.
It's a free kick. I think the ref's going to speak to him here, may even book him. This performance, this win, that early goal's got to be a big factor.
It makes all the difference, Clyde, because you can see it puts the opposition on the back foot. Already they were chasing a match.
So it's full time with a final score 2-0. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. Bye for now.